something creepy is going down on the internet. Well, somewhere there's a boy that thinks that no means yes. In real life or on the TV, when someone sputters, he didn't know she wasn't old enough. Or when a working girl gets roughed up, we all know who's first on the scene. Mariska Hargitay, your name is kind of fun to say. Everybody's glad you came. You tried out to be Monica on Friends, but they turned you away. Look at you today. I know the world is better off with you this way. Train opening his coat, and is it murder if she chose to choke? Yeah, talk about a dirty job, but when she's with the victim, still her eyes can say I understand. Then turn around and say I'll kick your ass when she needs to let you know who's boss. Mariska Hargitay, your name is kind of fun to say. Everybody's glad you came. You tried out to be Monica on Friends, but they turned you away. Look at you today. I know the world is better off with you this way. In the criminal justice system, sexually based offenses are considered to be especially screwed up. In New York City, the extremely foxy detective who deals with this nonsense is known as Mariska Hargitay. Your name is kind of fun to say. Your dad was Mr. Universe, whoa. Your mom was a babe, and look what they made. Mariska Hargitay, everybody's glad you came. Tried out to be Monica on Friends, but they turned you away. Look at you today. I know the world is better off with you this way. Mariska, please, won't you slap some cuffs on me? Won't you slap some cuffs on me?
Mariska Hargitay, your name is kind of fun to say.
Won't you slap some cuffs on me?
Your mom was a babe, and look what they made.
Won't you slap some cuffs on me?
Everybody's glad you came.
Won't you slap some cuffs on me?